I don't know whether it's 20% or it's 30%, but it's significant. Whatever it is significant.
So we have a significant narco industry.
Yes, we do, and there's no gainsaying that, because a lot of people, right, take part in it and benefit from it in their sphere, and it affects the economy, like money laundering, right? A drug dealer, a guy with a block collecting money, or a person who's getting money through the drug trade, either by guarding it, being killing for it, transporting the cargoes and so on, they make significant money. And of course that money has to be used. So it ends up in a variety of money laundering and activities. So money laundering is a big problem in Trinidad and Tobago. And insofar as money laundering is a problem, it comes back to what you have said there. It's undermining legitimate business. Because if you have to be, say you're a contractor, you have to pay staff, you have to do work, and when it's finished, you might make a 5% or 10%, right? You have to compete with a man who simply brings a cargo in at a particular time, it gets through, and he gets more than what you make for your last 6 months of hard work. So you both are not competing, and then he is spending money on things that you're spending money on, money that he got in that way.
Download the Izzo app now for up-to-the-minute news and exclusive news content, and visit our website, izzo.com. Izzo, news travels fast.